Hello you guys, welcome back to Plus Size Kimonica's channel. Okay, this video will be my 38 week update. Y'all know every time I forget, and I'm not even sure if that's right. I'm pretty sure, I think 38 weeks. Yeah, I think this is my 38 week update. So anyway, so this will be my update to my weight loss journey. So here we go. I haven't gotten any major questions that needs to be answered in a video, so I guess I will just jump to the chat room. I told you guys I was going to update you guys on my next weight loss video. So this is what we're going to do. I know a lot of you guys, well, I won't even say that. I know a couple of you guys was interested and doing like a chat room type of setting so we can support each other and talk and all that great stuff. And I'm just not 100% sure about my schedule right now. I don't want to set up a date and leave you guys high and dry in the future. So, and what I mean is I don't want to set up like several days and I can't commit to it. And I just have a lot going on. So, someone told me in the comments, they was like, you know, set it up so that it's once a week. Just like a, you know, regular support group, and it's once a week and we talk and we chill and whatever and do it like that. So the best day for me is Monday. I hope that works out for some of you guys. If it don't, then I have to change my schedule and we'll have to do something else. But for this second in my mind, it will be Monday, this Monday. So today is April the 1st. So today is Friday, Sunday, Monday. So it'll be April the 4th. This Monday, we'll have our first little get together in a chat room forum. Okay, so this is where we're going to be doing it at. We will be doing it on paltalk.com. Yes, you can get to the chat rooms without downloading the messenger, but in order to get the full effect of the messenger, I advise you guys to go ahead and download it. I will put the link to the website at the bottom. I will put the name of the chat room at the bottom, and I will also put my screen name at the bottom. So when you download the messenger, it will be a place where you can add names. You guys can just instant message me and I'll invite you guys in the room. So we will be doing this Monday, 8 Central Time. That will be 9 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Again, paltalk.com, it will be below. In order to get the full effect of the messenger, I advise you guys to download it. If you can't download it, you can get to the rooms by going to paltalk.com. If you don't know how to do any of that, just send me an email. I'm gonna put my email address at the bottom, my Gmail email, so you can send me a personal email, because I don't want to get it mixed up in all the YouTube stuff. So I'll send me a personal email just in case you don't know how to work it. I will put my screen name below so you guys can add me, and I will put the chat room name below so you guys know. Once you guys add my name to your buddy list, go ahead and send me a message at the time that we're going to meet, and I will invite you guys into the room. I hope I made that as simple as possible. If not, like I said, hit me up. I will explain a little more to you. So as of this moment, we will only be doing it once a week. I'm not sure who gave me the idea to just start doing it once a week, but thank you for that, because I was going to do it like a couple of times a week. But I think once a week, you know, chatting it up, kicking it with you guys, giving each other ideas will be better than trying to just jump into it and doing it a whole lot. So once a week, that'll be fine. I guess we'll do it like an hour or two. For now, an hour or two. Okay, so that's that, you guys. Okay, you guys, so to my update. My last update, I was at 108 pounds. So this update, I am at 112 pounds. So that's like 2 pounds each week, which I'm still not happy, 100% happy about it. But at least I'm not just like sitting there like blah. So yeah, I'm happy about that. So I'm at 112 pounds and I'm feeling oh so awesome. Some things that I've been going through. I've been like researching because I've had the worst gas imaginable. This is my weight loss journey. I don't mean to offend anyone, so I'm going to share this with you guys. I've had the worst gas. Like, I thought I was going to die, you know? Like, Buttons, that's like my new BFF, you guys. I love her. I talk to her every single day. I have to put her name below. Like, I met her on YouTube, and like, I talk to her every single day. I talk to her on the phone every single day for hours. It's like my new BFF. She's like the best. And I was telling her, I was like, I'm going to die. Like, the gas was so horrible, you guys. It was so flippity horrible. It was like, it's still there, by the way. It's like sitting in my side, on my left side at the bottom. And like, for the last couple of nights, it's eased up a little bit. But like, for the last couple of nights, I've been like crawled up in a knot like, oh my God, I'm finna die. This is like horrible. It hurts so bad. I took everything from like gas X's. Of course, I drank a Coke. It tasted so weird. I haven't had a drink in almost a year. It was like really weird. But I had a Coke. That did nothing. I had some baking soda and water. That did nothing. I tried some Gas X again. It did nothing. It relieved it a little bit, but it did totally nothing. I feel a little bit better today. But I took a Beano. So I'm thinking it's the Beano that's really doing it. But the point, the reason I brought up my gas is because I did a little research on what causes gas, and I did not know whole wheat products can cause gas. Like, that was very interesting. And you guys know I'm all for whole wheat products. Like, that's all I eat every single day. I eat something whole wheat. So I didn't know that. That was like very interesting. So I haven't like had a problem with it until just recently, which is really weird. Like, throughout this whole journey, you know, y'all know I eat a lot of whole wheat products, but just now I really had a problem with whole wheat stuff. Really weird. But anyway, so that's that, and that's how I've been feeling. Also, you guys, I have a makeup contest coming up, and I have a weight loss contest coming up. I'm trying to get a sponsor for that, and I'm not going to tell you guys a date yet because I'm not 100% sure, but it's going to be first, like, it's going to be my first, like, weight loss contest or whatever. It's not going to be anything major. It might be, like, you know, 5-10 pounds in a month or something like that, and you might win, you know, like a gift card, something like that, $20, $30, $40. I'm not sure yet how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna either sponsor it myself. I did hit up a company because I really like their products and I purchased my products from them, so I think it'll be awesome for them to sponsor a contest because I buy my products from them. So, you know, who's better to sponsor a contest for me than the company that I buy my products from, you know? So yeah, I'm gonna have a contest coming up. So that's it, you guys. I am at 112 pounds in 38 weeks and I'm still going strong. As far as the chat room go, I will have all the information under this video. If anything changes, you guys, I will tweet it. should nothing change, like my schedule is okay now, should nothing change. But if something changed, I will tweet it and I will put it below this video. So on Monday evening, check below this video just to make sure nothing changed. If you have Twitter, please follow me so I can, you know, give you any details if anything changed. I don't want this video to be too long, so I'm gonna wrap this up, y'all. But I just want to tell y'all, I went to a party Saturday, I think that was Friday or Saturday night, and this little girl, I know her, she's like my my brother fiance brother daughter my brother, yeah. So, you know, I haven't seen her since I've lost, you know, weight, and she's every bit of maybe 7-8, and she came up to me and she was like, because she called me auntie, I'm not her auntie, but she called me auntie, and she's like, Auntie Kim, you lost weight. I didn't even recognize you. Wow, you look great. And it made me feel so good inside, you guys. Like, she's so little and young, and like, that's crazy that she noticed it. And I was like, oh, thank you, sweetie, for noticing. But yeah, that made me feel really good. That just made my night. I mean, it's one thing for like adults to be like, you look awesome, but for like a little kid to be like, wow, you look so good, that just made my night completely. It was awesome. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking now. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'll see you guys in 2 weeks with my 40 week update. And I will still be going strong, you know, and doing it big. I love you guys. Mwah.